Hi, this is Barry Braun. I'm the head of the Health and Exercise Science Department. And sitting in this half-finished, maybe three-quarters finished, clinical biomechanics lab converted out of an old racquetball court, this current expansion that we're doing, and that you're seeing some of right now, is going to get us to about 16,000 square feet of state-of-the-art research space to allow us to do, we hope, three things, you know, all related to our mission in the HPCRL, Human Performance Clinical Research Lab, to conduct groundbreaking research really focused on the area of aging, age-related disease, and what we call, or other people call, health span, maximizing the number of years that you're healthy, productive, and independent. When we say human performance, we don't really mean athletic performance. What we mean is, can you do your job in the best way possible? Second, we really take training of the next generation of scientists really seriously. We want them to be better than us. That's what we're training them to do. We want them to be imbued with that sense of, we do this for a purpose. The science is for reasons that affect public health in a positive way. Last, we are a land-grant institution. We take that responsibility seriously. We want the research that we do to be translatable to real-world health problems. Global-level policy, all the way down to, how do we keep your mom from falling down the stairs in her house so that she could be independent for as many years as possible? So those are the three pieces to the mission. The lifeblood is people, and we never forget that what we're doing is training people, improving people, working on people, trying to make people better. So, since it's all about people, and you, whoever you are watching this, qualify as people, we want to invite you to join us in our journey. Thank you.